Sri Lanka Lions have begun their chase of 156. Division 2B final between Quaid Hawks and Lanka Lions. That's poor bowling, 5 wides. We'll take the pressure off the batsman. Much better this time. Oh, those are overthrows. Extra runs. That will go away to the boundary. Another 5 runs added to Toki. That was unnecessary by the fielders. Very unnecessary. That was a good ball. Another boundary, so an expensive first over. A good start for Lanka Lions. Speed for no losses, still 2 balls to go in the first over. Another wide. The momentum with Lanka Lions now, they've got 17 of the first 4 ball of the inning. Chasing 156. That beautifully played. What a shot. And the fielder has managed to stop it. That's very good fielding. Good cricket all around. The collected two runs. Very good shot and equally good fielding by the fielder at third man. Dot two end over, so first over gone. Lanka Lions in pursuit of 156 at 19 for no loss. After this we have the Division 2A final between Skylark and ACC, and then Division 1A final between Aroma Cricket Club and Petrofab. That's very nicely played, but there is cover in the deep, just a single. That's a very good shot. Couldn't find the gap. Still collect two runs. No, that's a single. That's just a single. Very good fielding by the man in the deep. This time we'll race away to the boundary. Two men chasing it, but that's very sweetly timed. Four runs. That's a beautiful shot. Take it down very nicely. Thanks, Ron. Very good start for Lanchalan. Then a 30 runs for Dolo. Perfectly this time, direct hit, but then but the baton was well in. End of the taking over, Lankalan was 32 for no loss, changing 156. Paid into the attack now. Pace not doing the job for Quay Talks. That was an opportunity, spin into the attack, creating an opportunity right away, but the fielder just couldn't grasp the catch. Beautiful shot, what a shot, that's a long, long stick. Beautiful batting by the left-hander. again in there. That will again be the fielder, won't make it to the fence. Two runs added to total, 42 for no loss now, Lanka Lions. That's a very good positive start to this chase by the Lanka Lions openers. Oh, that beautifully cut away, very delicate shot. Beautiful batting, 4 runs. 46 for no loss, 3 overs. Spin for both ends now. Swing and a miss. That's given us wide. Too wide for the umpire. Cut hard this time. Made room for himself. Didn't time it perfectly. Slight hesitation between the batsmen. Good bowling. Tried to heave it out of the ground but couldn't connect. Once again, that's a wide down the leg side. Connects this time, connects well, straight to the fielder. 50 up for Lanka Lions, that's a very good start. And 3.4 overs. Just 106 more runs required.
¡Sin ampar no obras!
long off is at the boundary, so just a single. Good over for Quaid Hawks, just 5 runs coming off it, 4 overs, 51 for none. That's taken. Finally a wicket for Quaid Hawks. Is this another one? No, just here's the man. 6 runs. Once again in the air, hit into the gap, and another boundary. 4 runs. No pressure of the wicket on the batsman there. Hit hard, but well fielded. Some soccer skills by the fielder there. Just a single. Very well fielded. That was hit hard. Could have made it to the boundary. End of the 5th over. Yeah. 62 for 1. Been a good power play for Lankalang. 5 over, 62 for 1. 81-66. Thank you. That's beautifully played into the gap towards cover, racing away towards his boundary, four runs. And he's walking. What an important wicket. Boundary is then the wicket. Second one down for Lankalan, 66 for two. New batsman at the crease, chance for great hearts to create pressure. That's the last over of the power play. Straight away off the mark. That could have been disaster for Lanka Lions, but the bowler didn't pick up the ball. Even a direct hit would have got him. Miscommunication between the batsmen. It's good tight bowling now. They have their tail up after picking up two wickets. End of the power play. After six overs, they're 68 for two.
Just one time, take a hand. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪೋಯ್ ಪೋಯ್ ಆ ಟೈಮಿ ಬರಲ್ಲ പിന്നെ അത് നോക്കട്ട് കാര്യമില്ല.
Seven over 76 for Sri Lanka Lions, chasing 156. 80 more runs required of 78 balls. That's a loud appeal, but the umpire is not convinced. Wide given by the umpire. Bowler appealed, but the umpire was convinced that it's a wide ball. Three in a row now. The batsman trying to cut, beaten on all three occasions. So wide down the leg side. 8 overs done, 80 for 3. Very good over, just two runs off it, 9 overs, 82 for 3. Pressure building up on Dylan Kalai Bradman. In the air, but will fall safely. Just a single. just St. Gallen, the tidy over, the 6 off. 88 for 3 after 10 overs. 68 required of the last 10 overs now. That's bad fielding. That's a welcome boundary for Lanka Lions. They've been looking for boundaries, throw the spin strangle. Finally a fumble in the field allowing them to get a boundary. That's very well bowled. Another single. Eleven overs done, 94 for 3. 62 or 54 required now. Required of 9 overs now. Going to miss, face back into the attack now.
Hello!
Slide fumble allowing the batsman to get a single. Slashed away to a third man for a single. Last ball coming up with just two runs of this over so far. Freeze, it took his time, still couldn't hit the stumps. Nevertheless, a very good over by Faisal, just 3 off it, 12 overs, 97 for 3, 59 the side of 8 overs. In the air, but safe, just a single. Single towards long ball. 99 for 3 now. That's a very good return catch. You have very little time to react, just put his hand at it and taken. Fourth one down for 99 now. Thank you. 100 up for Lanka Lines. 100 for 5. Need that 101 for 4, 55 more required of 42 balls. Drag, but just a single. We can witness a good game of cricket today. 41 balls, 54 runs. Just outside of stump, wanted to cut but missed it completely. A dot ball for very well bowled by Kuwait Hawks bowler. Faisal is a really experienced cricketer, showing his all his experience today in this important finals. A chance could be a run out. Oh, he hit the batsman straight on the helmet. Let's see how he feels now. We hope the batsman is okay. Good gesture shown by Kuwait Hawks fielders. Looks a bit concerned about the batsman. A good run taken by the batsman of Lanka Lions. Very well bowled, but silently played on the onside. Looking for two runs, it could be a chance for a run out. But Lanka Lions batsman made it so easy, taking two runs for their team. That bowler doesn't look happy. Come on.
Another good shot by the batsman. Hit over the point for another two. A very calculated shot played by the Lanka line batsman. Two runs added to Lanka line's total. Forty-nine runs required in 36 balls with 6 wickets remaining. A well-flighted ball, but the umpire's decision is a wide ball. What a shot. It could be a chance for an out, but fielder dropped an easy catch. And I think it's gone for 4. Let's wait for the umpire's decision. No, it's a 6. What a brilliant shot by the Lanka line batsman. Added 6 more runs to his total. Another good shot. Over the square leg, a chance. Oh, it was fielded by the Quetox fielders. And then boundary. Amazing shot, just shot off land. And batsman gives the complete truth to hit over square leg. Another shot for a 6. What an amazing shot by the Lanka line batsman. This over can change the game. This is T20 for you guys. This kind of over was needed by the Lanka Lions. 2 sixes and a boundary. Another good shot. What an amazing batsman he is. 3 sixes and a 4. What an over for Lanka Lions. Giving back bowler no chance. Amazing batsman. What a shot of work, sir. Very sensibly played by the batsman. Got 3 sixes and a boundary. It's over. Needed in 30 balls. We can still see a good game. Quetox has to need some good wickets at this time. Lanka Lions need 56 runs from 30 balls. chance for another two, but settle it for just one. Nikhil is a well-experienced player for Kuwait Hawks. Has played a lot of good cricket in Kuwait. He can win it for his team, Kuwait Hawks. Very well bowled, but excellently played through the extra boundary just for a single. He just wanted to finish the match in a hurry. What a standard performance by the legend of Lanka Lions, and then the six of a long on. Very well played, another two for his team. I will request both the captains, ACC and Skylark, to please come to the prize corner. I will request the captain of ACC to come please here to the prize corner. Very well bowled by Imran. It's a dot bowl. Wanted to hit towards the mid-wicket boundary. Very well bowled and very watchfully played by the batsman. Just wanted again to hit over mid wicket, but the experience of Imran doesn't let him hit his favorite shot, I guess. This time he goes over the square leg boundary for a big six. Lanka Lions is cruising through it. Another amazing six. Yeah. It could be a chance, but the batsman made easily. A very good single taken by the Lanka line batsman. Seven more required of 18 balls. What a good shot! That shows how good he's hitting the ball and seeing the ball. Three more runs to win this big final. Shashika goes to 44 with this amazing boundary of extra cover. Oh, it's a drop. Very lucky, Shashika here. Two more required. That could be the winning one for Lanka Line. To the champions, Lanka Line Division 2B. A good fight given by Koitos, but they outplayed him. Congratulations, Lanka Line.